Hey, it's what it is, guys. I'm gonna pop Hey, this y'all boy, hey, you hear me put on noodles and shit? I ain't gonna lie. Y'all fuck with me, y'all should shout me right now, cause y'all know my fucking stuff. I'm 23 years old. Fucking at the base, alright? Look. Look, it's story time. This is a big, scary story time. You feel me? Oh, not for you. But look, y'all. My thing is, my main focus is
people that's trying to be better than me.
We ain't trying
to. If you just out here and you think, quote unquote, trying to be better than me, and you think you're so far, you ain't better than me.
Because you think it too hard, because I ain't really quite thinking you hear me.
Yeah, it is.
Look. I'm folding them days. Look. Look, story time.
How I lost my virginity.
This shit. I'm be honest and shit.
And, if you notice. Ooh, I'm like, I need to learn. But how I lost my virginity is weird. We were in pain. Like, that way. It wasn't supposed to be a thing.
With me,
it was supposed to be a push. And then I'm about me.
I'm about Ben. So you're supposed to be pushing, right?
Just one little hole. Excuse my length for YouTube. But, you're supposed to link up and shit. Be cool and shit. And then we did what we did. It went in the apartment. The laundry room, that's all we call high ass, the laundry room there. Because it was in the laundry room in our apartment. They did. So, we're in the laundry room. I asked him, hey, let me get this threesome with my man, my brother and shit. I don't know how this shit's gonna play out. I'm thinking she's gonna kick my ass. Whole time. Been blocking the phone out and phone in. Whole time, but they say yeah. So when she saying yeah, I'm out here, I'm like, damn, bro. I don't know, so fuck it. Man, I thought we'd see that shit.
I'm pulling a recent on a bit.
Hold on. So, as we went around doing this shit,
I told her
I don't want to do something, but. I like the front. The whole time I'm like urging and shit. So, the whole time she don't know. You doing it from the front and shit. The whole time she don't know. I know. My voice. She don't know this, though. She said you do it from the back and shit.
No, from my front.
I hear this in the front, so I don't really let me sit here, y'all.
I'm so fucking blue on my mama. That shit just blew the fuck out of me.
Hold on, I'm gonna start fucking shit. This shit has to fall too. I'm falling off the floor. Alright, look. We move into shit. We get to the end of the name off the fucking shit. The whole time. But they said, yeah, to me and my brother running home.
At that same time, I'm a bird. It was like, damn, I gotta keep my eyes open, man. I don't trust this bitch.
So shit. We wrong and shit. I'm gonna kind of skip by some shit. We leave and shit. We leave. I'm blocking my big ass head. We leave and shit. So, it's like, with me and her, like, oh shit. I fucked up, y'all. Just me and her. We coolin', right? The nigga. And also. After me and her brother fuck. No homo, folks. I'm drunk as hell, folks. No homo. After me and her fuck, and her brother call, where you at? Whole time thinking it's her real brother and shit. So, rude ass man, her quote unquote, her quote unquote brother. Rude ass man. At the end of the day, that's my homie. But she don't know that. She fucking shit. So come on, we not turn on that bitch. I'm trying to make this, right? Pull and drop on my face. Come on, some pink light. I'm trying to make this, right? So look. So, this letter's on channel, huh? You go with it. You ran in channel, right? Tell me why this bitch told the bitch, quote unquote, who was the foot of the baseline whole time showing me some of them on the train. Whole time. When I turn on that bitch. At night, bitch. You do it. I'm popping up. He ran the train on that bitch. My homie ended up leaving last and shit, right? I don't know. That nigga been a bitch since his whole life. He's been a bitch his whole life. He ended up leaving and shit, right? That nigga leave. More pressure than dead, my boy. Bitch. Damn, y'all just want the fuck, ooh. Y'all just want the fuck, they been raping, ooh. My man, bitch, chill out. I'm phone them, chill out, man. Motherfuckers been trying to fuck. Ooh, she bring up that rape and shit. This motherfucker ain't just been trying to fuck. Shit, motherfuckers been trying to. Ooh, but look, man, look. Motherfuckers telling stories. Y'all just gonna have to check in. Subscribe to me, bro. And you gonna check in after this. I'm trying to fuck, bro. I ain't gonna watch this. My fuck. Fuck to the old fuck that you did. Subscribe to the channel. I had a life that, oh.